Okay. So, yeah, it's been a while since I've actually played this, but we're just gonna get into it. And yeah, that's a lot of stuff that's happening. I'm actually getting two new games. Well, not new, but one of them is new. Anyway, let's just start it. So this one's a little bit different because you're not playing as like Obi-Wan or anything. You're actually playing as Yoda and Chewbacca. If you don't know who Yoda is actually like the person that taught all the Jedi's, like taught Qui-Gon Jinn, taught taught Obi-Wan, and Qui-Gon Jinn taught Obi-Wan. But yeah, you get it. Teach a lot of people. He's one of the really wise Jedi's, and also probably because he's like kind of the first one that you've learned to be a Jedi. Well, of course he learned it from somebody, but somebody that probably died because they're not here anymore. Well, you never see them. I don't know if you see that in the corner, but there's a fly. I'm not gonna bother to get it. But yeah, there's a fly if you don't see it. You just kind of look around on the TV, then maybe you'll see it. Hey, come here, you stupid fly. Okay, whatever. This level's pretty long, so let's kind of be fast on it. Oh, look, it's kind of on Chewbacca now. Yeah, it's on Chewbacca. The brown one. Here, one. Okay, so I'm gonna take the camera down. I hopefully it doesn't end. Okay. I'm gonna spot this fly. Unless it's not on the screen. Okay, got it. It's still recording, yeah. I just had to swap that fly with my hand. Okay, well, let's continue. Yeah, this level is long, so I'm gonna probably kind of speed run it. I do. So I'm not gonna like do all the other random stuff. We're just gonna play it normally. Yeah, his attacks are pretty cool. Well, pretty crazy, too. It's over here. Oh, it's just the place in the cutscene. Yeah, basically what happened is I think the guy that was on the thing, on the sensor, I'm not gonna say what his name is because he's probably gonna like spoil something. Yeah, it's probably gonna spoil something, but yeah. It made them all evil. I think. Unless they're already evil. But I don't think they were, because they were just standing there. And then they just randomly started shooting. After that guy told them to. Yeah. Oh, this is funny. You can just wear a hat. Oh wait, no, never mind. Yoda can't wear a hat. I don't know if Chewbacca can. But yeah. Chewbacca can do that. Which I actually need to get over here anyway. Yeah, just takes off his arms and then boom, he did. Kind of funny. I don't know if Chewbacca will actually like wear a hat or if he just maybe. Oh yeah, I forgot he wears it, but he wears it like really funky. It's kind of funny. Hey, look at me, I got a top hat. Got him. Yeah, I'm just gonna be Yoda, even though he isn't faster. I just like melee weapons better, kinda. So we still need to save one more Chewbacca. Well, unless that's just their name, or is that like their, like what they're all called? I don't know. Anyway, but we gotta get to the last one. So probably one of these probably has, yeah, a way up. Just gotta grapple up. I mean, I was kind of expecting that. Well, I have played this game before, but it's been a while since I played this level. Yeah. I'm actually already completing it again, and I'm almost done. But, yeah. I've just been playing through it again. So, you want to go all the way over here? It's kind of like a guide, too, on how to beat it. And then you're gonna step on the buttons. And why you need three people is so they can all press on the button to put that bridge down. There we go. So to the next area. Yeah, this area is pretty crazy. Yeah. Ah. I died. Oof. Okay, go. And sweet dodges. Oh, wait. I'm gonna force him so it won't get off, and then I'm just gonna get on. Basically hijacking it, and then just shoot all of them. So you create this bridge. Got him. And then you have to, yeah, that one, and then it creates a grapple. That took me a while to figure out the first time because I didn't play this game in a while. Like, yeah. It took me a while to. Whenever I was playing through it again, it took me a while to figure this out because it was actually a while when I played this level. Anyway, we're to the next part. Yeah, this is not the end yet. I mean, well, it kind of is. We're only like halfway through though. So, what you're actually supposed to do is, well, you don't have to fight these if you don't want to. Well, they're just gonna keep on respawning, so it doesn't really matter. You go up here, and you show this commander, so we'll stop summoning these on this side. Now there's gonna be another one on the other side, so you gotta destroy that one too. And only Yoda can do it because he has the double jump. Yeah. There we go. So then you just destroy all of them. And then of course they won't respawn because you destroyed both of the commanders. Commanders are like the ones that keep on summoning them in. There you go. I think you go into this log to the next area? No. What is it? I think we probably gotta force these leaves again, maybe. One of them? Yeah, I'm just kind of guessing because it's over here. Yeah, it's over here. Okay. Yeah, I didn't see that at first, but since I saw it, I got it. Boom. I'm actually pretty good at dodging sometimes. Boom. Okay, there we go. Okay, then you do this in order to get a grapple up here. I think. Oh wait, no, it just creates objects. So you can get up here. And then if you just actually force them, then they'll explode. Yeah, see. It's not that hard. Gonna grab this blue stone. Oh, you use the lightsaber so it's faster for Yoda. He runs faster with the lightsaber. Okay, so you run back up, of course. Oof. Then you gotta basically just run up all the way up the mountain. Okay, let's go up here. Oh, should make it nice. I don't know why I said mini kit. I don't know if we're supposed to do this or do the other thing. Probably this. Yeah, it's this. There you go. What? I didn't even see the other one behind her. Yeah, this is the last part, I think, where there's gonna be, of course, a lot of enemies coming. do that. And then, dang it, I was doing something. Dang it, man. And then you destroy all these. Well, all these enemies, of course. Okay. Then after you destroy all the enemies, which I think there's more because the music is still playing. Oh. And it's probably just trolling me. Oh, never mind, it isn't. It isn't. It definitely isn't. Got him. Okay, so you destroy all of these. All these things after you activate them, of course. And the rocket will rise up. And then you gotta actually force it up. And boom, that's another level. So if you actually do like all of the things and search the whole map, then then it takes way longer. But yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that'll be in this video. I will see you in the next one. Peace.